Hi friends, welcome back to my another After Effects tutorial. In this tutorial we are going to see how to create a simple logo reveal animation in After Effects. Let's start the tutorial. To perform this tutorial, you need Sabo plugin. So before you begin with this tutorial, make sure you have installed this plugin. If you haven't installed yet, then you can download it from the link given in the description. So let's begin with creating a new composition. Let's name it Logo Reveal. Make sure frame rate is 30. Fix the time duration to 6 seconds, then click OK. Now let's create background layer. Create a new solid, name it as background. Now in effects and preset, search for ramp. Add it to the solid background layer. Now you need to change start and end color. Here you can set any color you want. Now change the radial shape to radial ramp. Change ramp scatter value to 300. Now let's again create a new solid layer, name it as noise. Now in effects and preset search for fractal noise. Now add fractal noise to noise solid layer. In fractal noise change brightness value to 20. Now make sure you are at start of the timeline. Now in transform create the keyframe for offset turbulence. Now at the end of the timeline, change the position of the offset turbulence like this. Then press Alt key and click Stopwatch of Evolution. This will open the expression. Now enter expression time to 100. Select the ellipse tool and draw mask over noise layer like this. Then mask feather value near 300 and mask expansion value to minus 20. Now pre-compose the noise layer. In noise composition change mode to overlay. Press T to bring up the opacity. Change opacity value to 45%. Now add our logo to the timeline. Then pre-compose the logo. Go to Layer menu, select Auto Trace. Make sure Apply to New Layer is not selected. Now for Logo Composition, go to Effect. From Video Copilot, select Sabre. In Sabre, select Preset to Electric. In Customize Core, change Core Type to Layer Mask. Then adjust Glow Intensity, Glow Spread and Core Size as per your wish. Now come back to the start of the timeline, create keyframe for start size, change start size to 0%. Now at 1 second change start size to 100%. Press U to view created keyframes. At 2 second create keyframe for start size. At 3 second, change start size to 0%. Now at start of the timeline create keyframe for start offset, change start offset value to 100%. Now add 3 second change start offset value to 0%. At 1 second create a keyframe for end offset. Now add 4 seconds, change end offset value to 0%. In distortion, glow distortion, change distortion amount to 10. Change distortion type to energy. In render setting, change composite setting to transparent. And change alpha mode to mask core. Now duplicate the Sabre effect, press U to view keyframe. In this Sabre 2 effect, shift all keyframe to 10 frames. In Sabre 2, change composition settings to add. Now again create a duplicate of Sabre 2. Change the position of Sabre 3 keyframe like this. Now again create a duplicate of Sabre 3 for Sabre 4. Change start offset key value to 0. And change end keyframe value to 100. Change end offset value to 0. And change end keyframe value to 100. In Sabre 3, change the preset to energize. Now you can change the glow color. and change distortion type to energy. Change distortion amount to 9. Now add logo composition to the timeline. Add 3 second, press T to bring up the opacity. Now create a keyframe for the opacity. Add 2 second, change opacity value to 0%. Change lower logo layer parent to first logo layer. Then add our text. Select rectangle tool and draw mask as shown. Now for mask 1 at 1 second, create a keyframe for mask path. Now at start of the timeline adjust mask path as shown. Now slightly adjust the mask feather. The final preview is like this. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, then make sure like and share this video and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you.